Okay. A long 3 seconds. Adventure of Blue Toad. I do like the art style of this. Fusion. I bet in 3D this looks cool. Flowers, polymerization. Cool your jets, Mario. Blue Toad's the star of the show. Oh. Jump by pressing B. You can go even higher by holding it down. Classic Mario stuff. Yowie zowie. Wonderflower. Get weird. Nope. That works too. Alright, got Wonder Seed. Wonderful. I feel like it's not need to say the difficulty of this game. I like it when they do the foreground and background kind of thing. Get weird. That was a little Rayman tune. Oh shit. God dang it. Okay, I can't go in there. Wonderful. Scram Skedaddler. Got him. Got him. Oh, whoa, whoa. I didn't even know I can do that. No. Sparkly. Oh, I have time limit. I like how the running animation, we got the Sonic feet going thing. Need the elephant. That didn't count. It. Oh. Oh, didn't get it. He broke it before I can get it. Okay, I hope this is not one of those games where I have to replay as every character. That would suck. Like the flower in Mario Galaxy, I think. Let's go. The hat flower. Like a glider. Jump too early. That's great. Bringing up. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh God. Oh no. Time to run. I messed up somewhere. Okay, we can't do it again. Oh, got it. But I do have to do it again. I didn't get the seed. It's a good picture. Only if I was bigger. I gotta do it again because I didn't get the first seed. Alright, let's go. Speed run. There it is. That was one. Got this one. That one's a better picture. Hippos. Time to get weird. Oh shit. Got it. I always get scared with time limit stuff. Hurry, hurry. Elephants can't move fast. Thank you. Oh, classic. I love that music from Super Mario World. What is this? Yeah, sure, why not? You can buy Wonder Seeds. Makes you wonder why you're collecting them then. Wiggler. Oh no. No, come on. Oh, I should have went down. Nailed it. Peach was KO'd. That's funny. Is there only one to win? Auto Super Mushroom Badge. I don't need that one. The Hat Glider is more than enough. Wall jumping. Wonderful. I reached it first.
Nope. Oh. Let's go up here first. Oh, this is a 4-star difficulty. All right, time to get weird. Oh, whoops. Oh, okay. Wait, what am I? Okay. Oh, shit. No! Wait, that's unfortunate. Whoops. No. Oh. No, come on. Oh, no. Boy, this is harder than I thought. Here we go. Got it. Oh! I was gonna come up and get me. Nailed it! Thank you. KO Arena. Wowie zowie. Oh shit. Oh. Yeah. Well. Oh my god. Whoops. Don't know how they got there. Alright, getting weird. How is this happening? Oh.
What are they? Keep going.
Oh no. All right, little weird. I made it bloom. There we go. Uber Gubby. That was cool. Wonderful. Oops. That'd be a way to get that. Oh, there you go. Come on. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. Saved it. Oh, thank God. Wonder power. Oh, what? Okay, yeah, sure, whatever. I will say that's pretty cool. Oh my God, are you kidding me?
Oh.
I got him. Okay. Not gonna complain, but thought that was weird. I will say that baby Bowser form is pretty cool. Or I guess Bowser Jr. Got the Royal Seed. Yeah, it looked like he ate me, but okay. See you later. Okay, so can I look at the world map again? Ah, there's a lot of levels here. Cool. Pipe Rock Plateau. Okay, there we go. We got Pipe Rock Plateau is where we just were. We're gonna be doing Battle Iowa's next. And then to the north, it looks like Fluff Puff Peaks. Then there's like this square rocky pyramid looking thing on the right of it. And the east looks like some sort of sponge cake place. South looks like poison. Southwest looks like evil or chocolate. Volcano stuff. Which might be the last place we go. I guess. Whatever happened to that rock? Sure, why not? I can't get rid of this rock. If only I got 10 purple coins, then I can do it. Roll a Koopa Derby. That's pretty cool. Okay. That was pretty cool. Oh, somebody's playing as Nabbit. What a loser. Okay. God, how am I gonna get up there? Oh. That's a good smell. There we go. Got the Wonder Seed. Ran through that. Oh, I... Damn it! Didn't get a good jump on that. Come on. Almost. I think I hesitated a little bit. Papa Papo. Alright, I think I got all of them. All right, I think I completed world one. All right, let's not take any of these easy mode people. Let's go. Hi, I'm Daisy. Understand what we did. Oh, is this a different wonder seed? Are they orange on this island or on these levels? It looks like it is. Dolphin kick. Almost gonna get it. There we go. Does it change based on colors? Because this is a weird coincidence. First seed was blue and now it's orange. This is a weird coincidence. Yep, just a weird coincidence. Okay. Oh no. Do I have to go down? I do. Come on, hurry up. Got it. Was something. Sweet. Yep. Hi, I'm Daisy. Alright. Maybe I should have gotten Dolphin Kick. Oh, that's interesting. Nope. Damn it. Oh, that was a cute little guy. Oh, that's kind of bizarre. Now I'm in the sky.
You're all soggy.
I'm very wet. Wonderful. This game's actually pretty good. It would be a 10 out of 10 if Wario and Waluigi were in this. Yeah. Bluebird Roost. Okay. Whoa, that's cool. What is this? Wondering why there are standees right there. Okay. Oh my God. Got it.
Everything feels so clean now.
Wheat. That bubble ability is not the best, but oh well. Oh, this is World 2. Well, I do like the aesthetic of this one. least desert, the desert level is not world 2. Got a wonder seed. Wheat. That's not good. I'm gonna end it here. Tired. A long day ahead of me. I got 150 hearts. Too bad that's not my Too bad it's not my follower count. Save it just in case again. You know, you always have to do the double save. Alright, I'm gonna head off for the night. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.